My name is Vedvapardi, PGD in Mathematics, Telangana Model School, Nagasandra, Mandal Kurela, District, Siddhi. Today we discuss the chapter is coordinate geometry. In the coordinate geometry, today we derive the centroid of a triangle. Today we derive centroid of a triangle. Before the derivation, we discuss some of the definitions. The first definition is median. What is the median? A line is passing through one of the vertex two midpoints of the opposite side of a triangle is called median. First of all, triangle. The vertices are A, B, C. ABC is a triangle. The vertices are A, B, C. Here I am taken D is a midpoint of BC. What is the D? D is midpoint of BC. ABC is a triangle. A comma B comma C are the vertices. Here D is the midpoint of BC. What is the definition of the median? A line is passing through one of the vertex. Here, a line is passing through one of the vertex 2, midpoint of opposite side. A line is passing through one of the vertices 2, midpoint of the opposite side is called median. That implies AD is a median. What is a median? Once again, a line is passing through one of the vertex to midpoint of the opposite side. Here, how many vertices are there? Three vertices. They are A, B, C. So, how many medians are exist? Three medians are exist, like AD, BE, and CF. How many medians are exist? There are three medians are exist. The medians are intersect at one point. The medians are intersect at one point. The point of intersections of medians is called centroid of a triangle. The point of intersection of the medians is called centroid of the triangle. In a triangle, how many medians are exist? Three medians. Dash centroid definition. The point of intersection of a triangle is called centroid of a triangle. It is denoted by G, the capital letter G. The centroid denoted by letter G. And the other point is the centroid G divides the median in the ratio 2:1. Here capital AD. G divides, again once again and draw the figure, ABC. Here B is a midpoint. It is a median. Here G.
G divides AD in the ratio 2:1.
We know that on the point the centroid G divides median in the ratio 2:1. Now the last point, section formula. Here PQ is a one of the line segment. PQ is a one of the line segment. The P point is x1 comma y1 and Q point is x2 comma y2. The P point is x1 comma y1 and Q point is x2 comma y2. If R divides, R is the one of the point, R divides PQ in the ratio LHM. R divides PQ, R divides the line segment PQ in the ratio LHM. Then the R point is, the section formula is LH2 plus MX1 by L plus M comma LY2 plus MY1 by L plus M. By using these four concepts, now we derive the centroid of a triangle. Once again, I am drawing a triangle. The triangle is A, B, C. Here B is A, midpoint of BC. Here G. Let K of x1 comma y1, B of x2 comma y2, C of x3 comma y3 are the vertices of A triangle. Here K of x1 comma y1, B of x2 comma y2, C of x3 comma y3 are the vertices of A triangle. Next point, here AB is a median, that implies D is a midpoint of BC, that means D vertices is x2 plus x3 by 2 comma y2 plus y3 by 2. The midpoint formula x1 plus x2 by 2, y1 plus y2 by 2. But here B is the x2 comma y2, C is the x3 comma y2, then D equal to x2 plus x3 by 2 comma y2 plus y3 by 2. G divides AD in the ratio 2:1. Ratio nothing but it leads to M. Now G equal to L into plus M into by L plus M. So 2 into 1 into by 2 plus 1. 2 into plus 1 into by 2 plus 1. By using section formula. What is the section formula? LH2 plus MX1 by L plus M. L by 2 plus M by 1 by L plus M, where
L equal to 2 and M equal to 1. So, 2 into x2 plus 1 into x1. Here, x2 plus x3 by 2 plus 1 into x1. Y2 plus y3 by 2 plus 1 into y1. Where 2 to cancel. Therefore, g equal to x1 plus x2 plus x3 by 3 y1 plus y2 plus y3 by 3. It is the centroid of a triangle formula where x1 comma y1, x2 comma y2, x3 comma y3 are the vertices of a triangle. Once I am explained, what is the centroid? The point of intersection of medians is very important. The point of intersection of medians, the point of intersection of medians of a triangle is called centroid of a triangle. It is denoted by G. Here one term is there, medians. What is the median? Median is a line is passing through, a line is passing through one of the vertex, one of the vertex to midpoint of the opposite side, midpoint of the opposite side of a triangle is called median. Another important point, centroid G divides the median in the ratio 2:1. So here observe, it is a triangle. It has the three vertices A, B, C. First of all, I am taken AD is a median. By the definition, median is A passing through one of the vertices to midpoint of the opposite side. So we find the midpoint. Here AD is a median. D is a midpoint of BC. Nothing but by the midpoint formula, D equal to x2 plus x3 by 2, comma y2 plus y3 by 2. And then remember that G divides AD in the ratio 2:1. Ratio on the here, L is M. By the section formula, Lx2 plus Lx1 by Lx M, L by 2 plus L by 1 by Lx M. We substitute the values 2 of x2 plus x3 by 2 plus 1 into x1 by 2 plus 1. Here 2 cancel. Similarly, we get g equal to x1 plus x2 plus x3 by 3, y1 plus y2 plus y3 by